Mr. David Ruffin.
It's not that I don't love you. You know how much I do. And it's not that I found someone to take the place of you. It's just a fear that builds within me every time you touch my hand. That even I don't understand. So I'm leaving. I don't understand it, but I know it's gonna take everything I've got to keep walking out the door. But those